Now your WAPT.com webcast and Storm Shield 16 weather.
Good morning. I'm Megan West with your WAPT.com news and weather headlines. Today, the babysitter police say was accountable for a five-year-old being raped will appear in court. Kendria Riley is charged with 8 counts of child abandonment. Neighbors at Freiling Apartments in Canton say Riley left the girl with another child last month. That's when someone took the girl and raped her. Police later arrested and charged Chalice Lewis with the rape. He also faces burglary and kidnapping charges. This morning, a Madison Central football star faces domestic violence charges. A girl claims 18-year-old Tobias Singleton punched her inside a car last month. A Florida police report says the state's top football recruit is charged with simple assault and domestic violence. The girl also accuses the wide receiver's father and brothers of kicking her mother's car, causing more than $3,000 worth of damage. Singleton's attorney sent us a response. Tobias and his family absolutely deny the charges made against them, and it is extremely unfortunate their names are being disparaged. We're hopeful that upon a full investigation, these charges will be dismissed. A court date for the charges has not yet been set. Now let's turn to meteorologist Ethan Houston for your forecast.
Good morning, Megan. High pressure building back in from the west, and that's going to continue to clear out the gloomy skies we've had for quite some time. We had heavy rain yesterday. Not the case for your Wednesday and also into your Thursday, as that ridge of high pressure will slowly work its way off to the north and to the east today. What that's going to do is allow the wind to continue to move down from the north, so we're going to be a little on the chilly side. Look for highs to only make it to right around 50 degrees. Once again, we'll fall below freezing tonight, and then as the high pressure moves to the north and the east, temperatures will continue to climb. And the good news is we'll stay sunny straight on into the weekend. Next chance of rain holds out of the forecast until late Sunday. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston with a forecast here on WAPT.com.